leaving.
Billboards on six wheels. That's what the College Station school buses have turned into for the school year that begins next week. News 3's Clay Falls shows us how it's a way for the school district to make up for a lot of cuts in the state education budget.
School starts next week, and there's something new on College Station school buses.
Of course, everybody likes to follow the school district and the athletic department, and so we just have the chance and opportunity to do this for them.
Larry Buckley owns Cardock Automotive Service in College Station and is one of a number of customers buying ad space on the sides of school buses.
It's a very affordable advertising program.
The ads, which are similar to giant bumper stickers, are being stuck to 37 buses to start out and cost $150 per month for the high visibility version and $275 for the larger eye level ones. Superintendent Eddie Colson tells us the district will receive 60% of the profits, while Steep Creek Media will take the rest.
It's a great way for CSISD to generate some revenue. I think a great thing for our local businesses to be able to advertise, and I think it's just a good partnership.
It's a new trend being seen not only here but across the state as well, as cash-strapped school districts look at new ways to bring in more money. College Station ISD officials believe ads just like this one will bring in around $44,000 in the first school year alone.
Well, it's a turnkey operation for the school district. They don't have to put out any money. We go and sell the ads. We design the ads. We have an installation crew that installs and then takes them off.
Hopefully it's a win-win situation. Give a little name recognition for my company, and it'll help the school district with their budgets.
A way to offset costs as the district starts school this year with a $2.5 million budget deficit. In College Station, Clay Falls, News 3.
And the district also has final approval on those ads. There are some you will not see, including cigarette, alcohol, political, religious, or issue-oriented banners. And coming up, one